My name is Hawken King. I run a small game studio called Dadako. This is day one. Our game is called Sports Day, and it's going to be a vertical slice of a fun track and field style game. We've chosen hurdles, as it provides some kind of challenge, and there's a definite outcome of who might be the winner. So initially on day one, we took a look through the SDK, and we got some multiplayer things working. One of my initial concerns was finding the ground without meshing, so we wanted to make sure that there was no ambiguity between synchronizing the devices. And we have achieved spawning objects on the ground, so basically we haven't encountered any problems.
It is day two. We have the game play running mostly. We have gameplay things like jumping and collision and running speed changes, penalties. The game state itself, where we start the game and we declare a winner and we have a game over. We have a basic test UI implemented so that we can control the game state. We also have basic multiplayer networking in, where we can assign each player a name or a color, and that is reflected on everyone's devices. We also have started with 3D modeling. It all looks good, but for today we had some really good progress.
This is day five of the game jam. We were able to create a complete loop of the game, so all UX is complete. From start to finish, people can host games, people can join games as guests, and they can play the game, and then they can play another game, they can find out who won, and they can have a running tally of who has had their winning streak. We also started on implementing the final UI, and started on the animations, doing more work on the 3D models that will be used.
Thank you for listening, and I'll be sure to tune in tomorrow.